high walk totals.
There goes Mewenhuis stealing third, and the throw goes down the line, and Kirk will score. First pitch thrown by DeFreitas. Mewenhuis got a huge jump. Rupp, instead of putting it in his pocket, airmails it down the line, and the Mets lead 5-2.
Well, that's just the ball club falling asleep right there. DeFreitas falling asleep and not holding Mewenhuis on. Good play by Mewenhuis to steal the base. The slip and the fall there by Rupp, and the Mets have another run.
Mewenhuis is...